Okay. This is the 1996 Epiphone Nashville Series Coronet. It's probably my favorite electric guitar I've ever had. It's the only one I've ever had that will do everything I need it to do.
How about
that? You can go from mellow, warm gospel tone to sweet country tone to all the way to raging heavy metal from the 1980s with this one guitar.
No kidding. Well, maybe bring that with you tomorrow night. How about that?
That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
And again, this is another little battery-powered practice amp. It's called a VOX Mini3. I think it's 3 watts. It models, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, about a dozen amps. And it's got reverb or delay. And just an amazing little amplifier. Used to cost about $100. I don't know if they even make it anymore.
How about that?
They make one that's similar, that's a little bit more, but it's more kind of competitive with the micro key Roland I played you before.
Right.
But that's the Fender Twin Reverb sound. That's got the great spring reverb.
You see the painting over there in the corner, don't you?
I did.
Yeah, I got to figure out exactly where I'm going to hang that thing. I don't know yet.
Nice.
Yeah, I was very tickled to get that. Yeah.
Yeah, this guitar's really got the tone here. It's got all kind of sound.
That's a nice sound.
And it's got one called a line, which is a more, I think it's even more mellow. And it has a better acoustic sound.